Will BBO3 even start someday?
Oh yeah, BBO3, I forgot. Anyways, Ronald, you are going to round two, congrats. Anyways, today's episode is going to be two grumpy guys. One of them is lazy and one of them don't like to work. So, in this corner we have the lazy cat, the orange cat, and the guy that's gonna receive a movie on Mondays in 2024. Today we have Garfield. I didn't want it to be here, but what is the price of this again? I don't know.
Wait, what? So we've been competing for everything, but you still don't know the prize?
God fucking damn it, Squidward. It was supposed for I to do your introduction. Everybody knows who's battling. I mean, everybody should know because I think people can read. If they can't.
Okay, so we're gonna start this already.
Yep, and Garfield, you're going up first. And this is the problem. I don't want to go up first. And I don't care. Anyways, you two big black nigger.
Hold on. Were you about to say the N-word?
No.
Opa, gangnam style.
Okay, Garfield, go already. You bitch ass motherfucker. Can you put a little whistle squid word? Whistle squid word, deal real close. You just put your lips together, like you smoke. You get just a little fork and then you fuck your throat. I'm gonna sleep together. There you go. I'm gonna to be honest, I'm too lazy to think on a good road. On a good road, but I should say that you speak word, you lose this vote. You are not my friend, you're just my foe. I'm gonna get some lasagna, yo. And if you don't like me, foe, I'm gonna have to go, Joe.
Joe, who?
Don't ask me your opinion. Don't ask me to even lie. Don't ask me to fucking do your stupidest
time.
Why you take care of SpongeBob? Since you don't like him anyway, are you gonna battle me? You see what? Your clarinet?
Ha!
I'm going to make this quick, so you don't have to deal with me. So, Squidward, what you going to do? Are you fucking happy? Yo, Squidward, you're Squidward. I'm gonna put you in a dish, you bitch word. You are going to like a bitch word because I know that you own a bitch word. Gonna slap your face, looks like in the awards. Have people on the Oscars and the applause. I'm not your favorite Martian, but I'm asleep. I'm too lazy to fear, so I'm asleep. While Garfield's asleep, I'm a roast. Squidward, you don't get a throat. Kill yourself in this doomsday. I'm going to leave now, okay? There you go.
Okay, Garfield. For a lazy ass motherfucker, nigga. I should say that the beatbox was pretty cool, actually. Congrats.
Pretty cool? Yeah, just the beatbox because of the vocals I couldn't hear and nothing.
Well, at least I.
Mr. Blue, why did you hire this guy to battle with me? He's not only that he can't even figure out a good roast.
That's why you are starting.
Wait, what?
Oh no, it's you again. Garfield thinks he's gonna get to the end. I mean, I took care of SpongeBob because I think he's not.
You think you're cool, but you just leave for. You're better than the animaniacs, oh. I think the truth should be higher than you wanna bother. They cut all that work, it's what make it bothers. I'm not the engineer from the TF2, but I'm gonna put the same truth down to you. And your show can be cool, but I mean, your show is actually pretty good. I'm still winning, dude. And you think you passed this time, but why you're gonna cry? Squidward will be the sound of the night, cause I'm still standing. I never been boxed in my entire life, but I should say, if I win this night, you're going to die. If I get a fourth throat, I'm going to fucking your throat. I can be young before, but I'm going to do fight or flight. Oh yeah, I forgot that you do no actions. You just like to sleep and say Mondays are bad addictions.
What the heck are you doing here, SpongeBob?
I'm here to help you, Squidward.
Okay?
Okay, alright, you can help me. Because I am gonna beat you tonight.
Before I just say that.
And you should say that Squidward will fly, but you fly. And I, SpongeBob, who held my little butt tonight.
But
you will lose this fight, cause we're still standing. Yeah. Your feud is bailing. Yeah. Man, he's just failing. Yeah. Your feud keeps beating. Yeah. But I'm still standing.
Check it out.
Another day, another hard battle. Anyways, people, you know how to do. Vote on my community tab for who you guys think won this battle. And yes, I already know that you're gonna vote Squidward.